We utilize the elements. The elements that we mentioned were earth, water, fire, and wind. That means our body actually adopt or invoke that element in our body. I mean, when we talk about earth, that means the hardness or tensing the muscles. And then we talk about water, means we are more fluid, the flow. Fire is the speed, and wind is making it light. The philosophy behind it is also to utilize the different elements in our training. You see, for example, if we are a person who is strong, we'll always lose to a stronger person. For example, small earth will lose to big earth in that sense. So we have to utilize the elements. If the opponent who is strong and big, we have to go into the other element of water or wind in order to compete or to be able to withstand the onslaught of the opponent. So irregularity is a must. The philosophy of training that we have to do it every chance we get, make it part of our life.